6. This is an express train as scheduled. Our next stop will be Chicago Union Station. Passengers, if you're looking for a quiet car, to locate on either end of this train. Second car from the locomotive, second car from the head of the train. During the COVID-19 pandemic, Metro has some rules and regulations in place for your health and safety that they'd like to make you aware of. Per federal mandate, all passengers must wear a face covering or a mask for the duration of their trip. All passengers must social distance when possible, and all passengers must keep their feet off the seats. Conductors will be coming by to check your tickets. Please have them ready. If you're using the mobile app, launch it now. If you don't have a ticket, you can purchase one using your smartphone through the Metro app, or you can purchase one on board from a conductor. If you do purchase on board, it will be a cash-only transaction. Do have a day pass available. It's good for unlimited rides for the whole day. It's cost $10. It's cheaper to standard one-way. If you have exact change, it would be appreciated. Thank you. Enjoy your ride. Once again, next stop, Chicago Union Station.
Okay. Yes, we are.